I'm going back home where I was born. First I planned to stay, but I can't live this way. I'm going back home where I was born. Try to understand, I think this city's grand.
My name is Arthur. I'm a driver. I've been a part of this program from the very beginning. It started in the month of, first of all, my name is Arthur Sanders. I don't know if I said that in the beginning. But I have been a part of this program from the beginning. I forget what month we started. I think it was June. I might be incorrect, but I think it was in June. And my personal testimony, I have gained a lot of knowledge that I didn't know, and some of the knowledge was like my credit history. I haven't gotten out and did the homework per se, but I have gained the knowledge that that I needed so badly in order to go and take care of those responsibilities and establish my credit. And I really never had good credit. I had bad credit, but I didn't have good credit. I'm speaking kind of so, but I'm gonna get it right. But the program have been beneficial to me, and there are things that I didn't know that I know, and I'm getting ready to put them in an act, and I would just like to give a whole lot of credit and to Ryan, because Ryan have gave us, me personally, the knowledge that I need in order to establish my credit and go on in life and be more responsible with money and credit. The most important thing that I wanted to say was that we had discussions about opening up accounts that called me accounts, and I have established mine. I started off with 40. Then the first second week I doubled it. I had 80, and now I'm up to like 130. I haven't added on the way that I would like, but I haven't subtracted. So because of him and the the things he have been able to afford me personally, I think I'm on my way, and I'd just like to give a shout out to Ryan for the knowledge he have provided me during these last, 8 weeks, 3 months. So I would like to say thank him and to the program and everyone that made this possible. Thank you.
It's Jackie Manning, and I enjoyed taking this class. They taught me a few things about things I didn't know about, and some things I didn't know about, especially when it comes to spending. I'm the type of person that, in my situation, I had credit history. I had long credit history before from credit cards, and now I find myself back on credit cards again. And so I learned from Mr. Mack that I only need one credit card, or one card, like a Visa or something like that. So my goal is to eliminate the cards that I have, pay them off on time. I learned that in class. And just not get in this situation no more. And I learned from the class about, well, we really didn't cover insurance, you know, but it is a difference between whole life insurance and term life insurance. And whole life is more expensive than the term life, but we all need life insurance because we never know what's going to happen to us. And we don't want to put that burden on our family as far as burying, you know, being able to have somebody bury you and all that stuff. So it's a good thing to have. And what else? I learned a little bit about my credit score too, how to get that, how that works and stuff too. So I'm just trying to learn a little more about cleaning up my credit report and as far as I'm concerned, getting out, just stopping that credit card thing, not just being just going wild with it, you know what I'm saying, and sort of, you know, so to speak. So my goal is, like I said, to eliminate to one credit card, and the ones that I do have, I'm just going to do like I continue to do. It's just pay on each one time until I, you know, pay it off. And I learned a little bit about closing your accounts. Say like you want to close a credit card up. Well, according to the book, it says, don't mess with the oldest card, but close out. You got to close out a card. Say you get cards. I got several. So if I want to close out a card, just close one card at a time. And that's the youngest account, right? Not the oldest. So those are the things I learned in the class.
Hey, Lampkins, and I'd like to thank Mr. Mack for this class, because I believe that it's not by accident that this class was put before me. It's a reason for it. I learned a few things about budgeting, and also I didn't know anything about FICO score, you know, and these things kind of opened my mind up a bit. So whatever the reason for me to participate in this class, I'm glad for it, nothing by accident. And some of the stories were very interesting to me about the fellow that went to prison and he became a success. To tell us, you know, young or old, if we do our homework, we can become successful. But it takes a lot of hard work. And also that don't overspend. Don't put yourself down in the hole where it'd be so hard for you to come up out of that hole. And there's more, but right now that's all that I can say.
Hi, my name is Reg Hamilton. I've been attending Ryan Mack's class here. The one thing I discovered during the class is it opened my mind up to something I heard previously in my life, but had been really ignoring. As my cohort indicated, you know, the me account, or the my account, in some ways I had been doing that, but Ryan's emphasis on it has tended to make it more important, something I should concentrate more on, because I must admit, even though I had that account, I would dip into it periodically, and he's emphasized the significance of really not dipping into that into that account. And I really need to clean up some credit. And I've got my credit score since the class started, so I have some idea of where I need to go. And the fact that he's doing this for us as some like a community service, and I guess volunteer, I find that significant because I like doing community service work myself, and putting what you've learned together with the community service work, I find that significant that he does that. I realize that the book has a lot of information in it, the book that he's shared with us, and the book that his associate shared with us about stressing. I'd like to take time to get more in depth with those publications and get more information out of them. I appreciate this opportunity that the Housing Commission and the banks have made for us. Thank you.
Yeah.
Hi, my name is Annette, and I am so blessed. I think out of 200-300 people in my subsidizing unit that I was blessed to be one of the people to be here at Mr. Mack class. I learned a lot. I was doing the prepaid card, having my money loaded on here, and I see that it was costing me a fee. So now today, I'm proud to say I'm out of that prepaid card, and I am with Best Bank, thanks to Mr. Mack. And I really learned a lot in the book. It's really teach you a lot about your credit and how to write them, and kind of try to have them to work with you and on some of the things that been on there that haven't been erased off of there. And when I talked to Mr. Mack earlier, he was asking me, was I interested in teaching one of the classes? And it was funny that he said that because I was already sharing the book with three people and letting them know that if any kind of debt that you have, just going reading this book and studying this book, you can get out of it, and it will teach you how to get out of it. And since then, I have my credit report, and it was a lot of stuff on there that wasn't never taken off, and it had been on there since I got receipts saying it was gonna be off, but it's still lingering on here. And I'm just happy and thankful that Mr. Mack was able to come out, and teach this class to us, and I have learned a lot from it, and I am truly blessed.
I just want to keep saying it. Do not think that y'all can't call and ask questions. I just seriously, I can't say enough. If y'all leave here and y'all have any questions, you have. And if you don't call, you will close my book. So, and I can, if I don't have the answer, I might be able to point you to someone else who does have the answer.
So your number is 917.
I'm going back home where I was born.